tiny like a lonely vice. As the bright light split the horizon, as the skies fill with shards of ice, we stood under the veneer of safety, the waking dream that nothing could change. Even as the clouds of ash gathered, even as the world began to rearrange, get your things and get into the car. Here lies the legs that leapt over the hungry chasms in the street, as we raced from the coming storm on achy, tired, and organic feet. Days later, where we found our safety, we found a mechanic as well. We were in dire need of an upgrade. She was in dire need of a really good cell. Better bodies are needed to survive this war, but our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Not who we are. These days I wake up to news, understatement to call it grim. And every morning I feel farther away. Every part of me is a phantom limb. When you wake up and draw back the curtains, see the freshly disturbed ground where we buried our former selves, by the shores of Puget Sound. So close to the future from the past so far. But our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Not who we are. Yeah. Why fix a broken heart? We can build one or take one apart. Why fix a broken heart? We can build one or take one apart. Why fix a broken heart? We can build one or take one apart. And that's where we'll start.
Hi everybody, this is Aaron, coming to you from California. That was a new song called Love in the Time of Cyborgs that I'm playing as part of a show I'm calling Apocalypse Songs. It's at the Pocket Theater on October 2nd in Seattle, 8:30 p.m. Information in the down there. Thanks for listening, and hope to see you soon.